Good morning, children. Welcome back to our online classroom. Do you study maths every day? You should study maths every day. Otherwise, this subject becomes tough for you. So, children, you should study maths every day. Okay? We learn the addition facts. We know the addition facts up to 8, right? Today, we are going to learn the addition facts for the numbers 9 and 10. So, children, let us start. Children, first we learn the addition facts for 9.
First, we will learn the addition facts for 9. For that, we have to find out the pairs of numbers and to give the answer 9. Here you can see 9 circles. All the circles are unshaded. Here we are going to add the number of unshaded circles and shaded circles. Here we have 9 unshaded circles and 0 shaded circles. So we can add 9 plus 0 is equal to 9. Here you can see out of 9 circles, 1 circle is shaded and the remaining 8 circles are unshaded. So how can you add these two numbers? That is 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. Here you can see out of 9 circles, 2 circles are shaded, 7 circles are unshaded. So we can add 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. Here you can see out of 9 circles, 3 circles are shaded and 6 circles are unshaded. So we can add 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Children, how many circles are shaded here? Yes, 4 circles and 5 circles are unshaded. So we can add 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Here, out of 9 circles, 5 circles are shaded and 4 circles are unshaded. So we can add 4 plus 5, which is the answer? Yes, if we add 4 plus 5, we will get 9. Here you can see 6 circles are shaded, 3 circles are unshaded. So how do you add these two numbers? That is 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. Here you can see 2 circles are unshaded and 7 circles are shaded. So children, how can you add these two numbers? That is 2 unshaded circles plus 7 shaded circles is equal to 9 circles, that is 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. Here we can see 1 circle is unshaded, all the remaining ones are shaded. That is, we have 8 shaded circles. So we can add 1 plus 8 is equal to 9. Here all the circles are shaded. Can you see any unshaded circles? No. So we can add 0 plus 9 is equal to 9. So children, here we get the addition facts for 9. I will read the addition facts once again. 9 plus 0, 8 plus 1, 7 plus 2, 6 plus 3, 5 plus 4, 4 plus 5, 3 plus 6, 2 plus 7, 1 plus 8 and 0 plus 9. These are the addition facts for the number 9. If you remember these pairs, you can add faster. See children, I hope you have understood how to find out the addition facts for 9.
Children, next we are going to learn the addition facts for 10. How many fingers do you have? We have 10 fingers. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We are going to find the addition sums for 10 by using our fingers. Are you ready? Yes. Children, first I take 10 fingers. Can you see any folded fingers? No, all the fingers are extended. So, the number of folded fingers is 0 and extended fingers is 10. So, we can write, we are going to add these two numbers, that is 0 plus 10, which is equal to 0 plus 10, which is equal to 10. So, we can write 0 plus 10 is equal to 10. Then I am going to fold one of my fingers like this. Then tell me children, how many fingers are folded? 1. And how many fingers are extended? 9. So we can write 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. Children, listen, how many fingers are folded? 2. Then how many fingers are extended? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is, 2 fingers are folded, 8 fingers are extended. So we can write 2 plus 8 is equal to, the total number of fingers is 10. That is, 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. Then I am going to fold 3 fingers like this. Then tell me children, how many fingers are extended now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 fingers are extended, 3 fingers are folded. So we can write 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. Then tell me children, how many fingers are extended? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how many fingers are folded? 4. So we can write 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Then 5 fingers are extended, 5 fingers are folded. How do you write this? 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. So we can write 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Is it clear? Children, now we get these addition sums for 10. We know the addition property, that is, two numbers can be added in any order, the answer remains the same. So, let us change the order of these numbers. See, 0 plus 10 is equal to 10. How do you change the order of these numbers? That is 10 plus 0. 10 plus 0 is also equal to 10. So we can write 10 plus 0 is equal to 10. Then 1 plus 9. We can change the order of these numbers. That is 9 plus 1, which is equal to 10. So we can write 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. Then 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. We can change 2 plus 8, that is 8 plus 2, which is also equal to 10. So we can write 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Just the next is 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. How do you change the order of 3 and 7? Tell me children. 7 plus 3. So we can write 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. Then 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. We can change the order of 4 plus 6. Like 6 plus 4. That is 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. The last one, 5 plus 5. Children, if we change the order of 5 and 5, what will happen? Nothing will happen. That is 5 plus 5. If we change the order of 5 plus 5, again we will get 5 plus 5. So, we need not change the order of the last set. Clear? So, now we get these addition facts. I will read the addition facts once again. 0 plus 10, 1 plus 9, 2 plus 8, 3 plus 7, 4 plus 6, 5 plus 5, 6 plus 4, 7 plus 3, 8 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10 plus 0. If we add these pairs, we will get only one answer, that is 10. Children, today we learn the addition facts for 9 and 10. Now, we learn the addition facts from 1 to 10. I hope you have understood about the addition facts. I told you before, if you remember these phrases, you can add faster. So children, you should study the addition facts from 1 to 10. Children, I attached the notes of lesson under this video. You can see the addition facts table in your textbook. In that tables, some numbers are missing. So, you have to fill the numbers in your textbook. So, let me conclude today's session. Thank you.